Need to start a timer. Okay. I found something. I'm not sure if this is what I need to progress or if it'll even do me any good, but let's give it a go. Okay. Now, how do I get to it? Can I get to it? Okay, not there. Dagnabbit. Okay, it looks like whatever I did was useless. For the time being. If I remember right, that's where the squishy trap is. Squishy Mix Squishington. Stop it! Why did I do that? I knew better than to do that, but I did it anyway. See nothing. Turn the ass away. Such a happy little thing. I almost feel bad about killing them. But then I remember that they look like that because somebody hit their head so hard that it went into their neck. Or it went into their stomach, so I'm probably doing them a favor. What looks like happy dancing is probably them flailing around in pain. Thank you. boat. I have spiral pelt, sigils. Fish paste. Now, what do I say in here? That's what those symbols mean. It means you have to say something. To use a mantra, but I don't know which one. May not even be one I have. What the hell? It's trial and error, this shit. I'm fine. I'll be back to finish. It's probably moon. Actually, it's probably easier to go to the other one. So let's do that. First off, so we can read this. What's it say? Ah, yes. Mjolnir. Everybody loves Mjolnir. Would you rise to the challenge of the underworld? It is known as the Internal Prison. It is the place where the sinners who were once. We're once jailed for all eternity. You will not be able to reach hell without knowledge of the correct path, but I know another. Cross the river Styx with a small key in hand, then move on to that. You shall receive a weapon that will do you great service if you traverse the underworld. Sounds useful to me. Have to say? Apparently you can't get more than 999 coins. So the fact that he's selling that heart for a thousand, no, it wasn't moon. Of course, it could be a combination, which is a problem. Fire! That's fine. To think this through. You know, I saw my mistake just as I made it. Come on, pretty please for just a little of me. I mean, I'm not just some average Joe anymore. I'm not gonna be making my own food and stuff. So come on, please, buy, go buy some pepper or hugs, 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 shit. New phone, who's this? Okay. I guess that's the clue you need to, figure out what... that you're supposed to be using pepper on those things, but... New phone, who dis? That's final ambition, yada yada yada. Purpose of using our secret technique to restore Osiris to life. While there, I heard the story of a fairy who holds a key. Go further down past the deadly river of the underworld. I've heard a fairy is being held captive there. Now that's interesting. That's good to know. That it is. Do 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 do. Somehow I made it this far. Luck got me this far. If I could, I'd go back in time and do this over and over. But I guess I can't. The secret. Does it have something to do with a mantra? Evidently not. Oh! Evidently yes! Evidently, I'm a genius. And let none tell you otherwise. Let's save my game and find out what the hell I just did. Although, I'm not entirely certain I can actually do anything. I might need the double jump first. Which, as you can imagine, just makes me all sorts of happy. Not even a double jump would help me here. My genius, it knows no bounds. And I'm so modest, too. Dark Star-Lord's Mausoleum. This could actually be a terrible idea. since I haven't, you know. You will forfeit the earth for the power of heaven. You will rise to the sky by way of the Dark Star Lord's pyramid. You've got to be shitting me. Incant the five words of each of the five footprints in turn. Gonna be a tricky one. I don't think I have enough. Yeah, I don't think I have enough mantras for this. Ain't that a kick in the pants? Lava. Flarp. Barely helpful ice cape. Uh-oh. noble sky people, the Anuki. Divine reckoning will be dealt to those who dare to harm them. Dangerous. No, it's fine. It's fine. Skulls. Those were created by the sky people, the Anuki, and are said to act as the keys to the great knowledge. It is said that on each skull is recorded the plans of the Anuki. Be careful with them. This, I can go and heal, and come right back here to deal with that guy. He will rue the day he messed with the likes of me. Save all over the place, don't I? Come get some. Uh-oh. Sudden realization. The spikes are coming down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can do this. I might not be able to do this. Right. This time, I'll get him. He wasn't very hard, I just have to do it properly. Excuse me. My own fault for screwing around. Son of a bitch. I still got this. Come on now. Egg of creation. All right, buddy, what's this do? We have no intention of fighting. The Inuitian cells are the descendants of the first children, but they are also the sky people. Behind this branch in the ancient chaos are other first children like us, but who have been turned into Inuki soldiers. The Inuki themselves are said to reside in the sky. What you seek may not be here in this branch. That does not help me. The elder, what this does. He probably won't have anything to say about it, but still. And then I'll call it a video. What's that? The egg of creation? The hell kind of bird laid that egg? No. Never say that to me again. I'm the Blue Sturdy 2. This is La-Mulana 2. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.